Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. As you can see, today you're going to make a beautiful wall deco. So these are the requirements that I used to make my wall deco. So I'll list them down below the description box. The measurements that I used for my skewers and the rhinestones. So if you're new to my channel, it's so great to have you here. Please remember to subscribe and click on the notification bell so as to be notified whenever I post a new video. Thank you. Thank you. foam board, thin foam board, 1mm, to cover the back of the sunburst. Then added my double-sided tape, in which I'll use it to mount the mirror on the wall. And there it goes! The mirror turned out to be so beautiful than I expected. I love the silver color on the skewers. I'm sorry guys, I didn't show you the part that I sprayed my skewers. I used the silver spray paint. And the rhinestone at the edges, they give it a glam look. Just love how it's beautiful on my wall. So if you love this video, please remember to give me a thumbs up. And if you're new to my channel, please remember to subscribe. Goodbye.